My name is Lane. This is my service dog, Ziggy, going from somebody who was proudly independent to somebody that had to rely on somebody for the simplest tasks in life was something that's very, very difficult to put into words. Ziggy's gone a long way in knocking down walls when it comes to the stigma of being in a wheelchair. I cannot imagine a more perfect dog to be matched with than Ziggy.